Unfortunately, ladies and gentlemen, we have also come to the end of Library Night.